because a lot of people in Memphis have worked on this legislation. I mean, they have worked harder than a bunch of ugly strippers to try to get this done. And I want to make sure that we don't drop the ball here. So I'm willing to roll this to next week to give me opportunity to get with the chairman of the Finance Committee.
Without objection, Monday next.